ridiculous. Akashi always trains like a madman, even though he's already a prodigy. That guy must be really starving for victory.
No, trust me, he's nowhere near that weak. It's not about training to win, or even doing whatever it takes. Seichan himself told me before, for him, winning is as natural as breathing. Victory isn't something Seichan goes looking for. It's a basic bodily function.
You can't possibly become the world's best striker unless you're also the world's biggest egoist. Someone who will climb atop 299 corpses. A solitary hero. It's the last play. With a pass from your teammate, you're through the defense. You against the goalkeeper. 6 meters to the right is your teammate. If you pass, your team's guaranteed to score a goal. The championships, the hope of a nation, they're all riding on you. Only an insane egoist could take that shot without a second's hesitation. Discard your common sense. Remember, out there on the field, you're the star. Nothing should bring you more joy than your own goals. Live only for that glorious moment.
Free the mind.